Hula Baby by Joanne C. Burns. Once upon a time, there was a little baby boy who lived with his mother and father in Hawaii. What was the baby's name, you might ask? Well, the baby's name was Marvin. How old was Marvin, you might ask? Well, he was about 1 year old. He had just learned to walk. One day, Marvin and his mom were taking a walk down to the ocean. Since Marvin was just learning to walk, he had to hold his mommy's hand. He looked way, way up in the sky and saw a bird. Because he couldn't talk yet, he pointed his finger so his mom would look. As he tilted his head back, he lost his balance. He went bump on his little baby bottom. Did he cry, you might ask? Well, Marvin looked like he was about to cry. His face got all squished up. But just as he was about to cry, he stopped. He stopped because he saw a cricket jumping across the path. Marvin crawled on the sand, following the cricket. His mom followed close behind him, just to make sure he was safe. Soon, they reached the beach. There at the beach, the family was having a party. They ate cooked fish, pineapple, and bread. They had cake for dessert. When they were all finished, Marvin's uncle let them know he had a surprise. He had written a new song just for Marvin. Marvin's uncle got out his guitar. Then Marvin's aunt got out her ukulele. The other relatives got out their shakers, drums, and other instruments. Marvin got up to dance as the family sang and played the song for him. Hula baby, see your pretty little cheeks. Hula baby, see your pretty smile.
Ha ha ha!